Well, did you know St. Louis is home to the World Chess Hall of Fame, and it just opened two new exhibits. One is the work of Victor Vessarelli called Calculated Compositions, and the other is a collaboration with the St. Louis Fashion Fund. That's a kind of incubator for fashion designers. In the exhibit called Penned, local and national designers came up with uniforms for the modern chess player, but there's also a nod here to history going all the way back to the early 1900s.
Chess and fashion have a similar history in St. Louis, where very early on in the century, they were really vibrant and important. There was a little bit of a decline, and now we've got this great resurgence of chess and fashion.
The exhibit is free and runs through March. The Hall of Fame is hard to miss in the Central West End, with the world's largest chess piece out in front there near Euclid and Maryland.